Okay, so this is the film Rumative Silence Callow Image, and the song that you guys chose was Darkness. Okay, the last one that you chose was Window. Strange Margaret. Strange. I don't understand your business. Window. So this is the beginning. This is the beginning of the movie. Very dark, very evil. It's like he's pulling something out of the water or ice. Where it'll just stop your heart. Because it's so cold. Okay, so again, I'm Nicole Devereaux. That's the channel. I told you that film and that album was a success. You can view this channel that we're on for the presentation, and you can see all the work that I've done under A-Line Productions. It's currently closed, but because there's so many screenplays in April and May, why not give you something new? So I'm going to read an excerpt from two books. Then we'll play some music. It's called The Art of Prophecy. It is by the author Wesley Chu. Act 1. The line of broken soldiers stretched out of the training pit around the arena, spilling out into the streets. They came in all types and sizes, men, women, tall, short, fat, emaciated, and even varying numbers and limbs. Chapter 1, Broken Toys. It's called The Art of Prophecy. The second book is for all of you cooking and farming to table. It's called A Memoir on the Power of Friendships. The author is it's called Dinners with Ruth. Okay, so the actual book is called Dinners with Ruth. Okay, got it. It's Nina Tollenberg. Okay, the book is called Dinners with Ruth. Nina Tollenberg is the author. The first chapter, The First Stirrings of Friendship. With Ruth, I was always thought that there would be a next time. For more than 20 years, she had defied not one of three bouts of cancer, not to mention any other complications from bowel obstructions to shingles. It's called Dinner with Ruth. First line, they want to talk to you about your intestines. Go back to the presentation. Okay, so we're going to get into some music. It is my anniversary of Blessed Be the Rock, and we want to sing songs, and we want to be happy about Easter. We want to wear dresses. So here we go. So we're going to talk to Brandon.
Okay. The best part is that it is so easy to do that you can do it relaxing on the couch, and it has nothing to do with expensive drugs.
How deep, how far, 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 how far
Okay, so that's the music, and I guess we're gonna go through the walkthrough of my 4th year anniversary. So last year I had an amazing anniversary service for Blessed Bra. It was like a zoo. I was in different hotels, different ballrooms. It was this one was for A-Line Productions, okay. So we're gonna stay out of Blessed Bra. Keep it secret, okay? A-Line Productions 4th year anniversary was at a luxury suite.